Authorities have now put a name to the remains discovered earlier this week in Blue Summit. KMBC 9's Maria Antonia is in the area just off 435, just west of Independence. Maria?
Kelly, part of the mystery is solved. Authorities now know the remains found in this area behind me are that of a local man. They don't yet know how he died.
His name is Matthew Johnston. He was 33 years old. We showed his picture to Brian Elliott and his friends.
That's him.
Yeah, I remember him.
They were walking in this Blue Summit wooded area northwest of 18th Street earlier this week when they say they found a skull.
It was sitting on top of the soil with on its side, and we picked it up, looked at it, and we were all wearing gloves, so yeah, we just picked it up and brought it here, called the police.
Now that they have seen a photo of the man whose skull they discovered and documented, Brian, who lives in this area, and a friend who worked at a nearby gas station say they actually recognize him.
I remember seeing him come around with his friends and stuff, you know, stopping by, get gas, whatever.
I've seen him around, but I haven't seen him in about a year.
Johnston, according to the Jackson County Sheriff's Department, had a criminal background, served time for a drug conviction. They say he was reported missing last summer, his identification made by the medical examiner's office, but no cause of death yet.
So for now, this is being handled as a death investigation. Kelly, back to you.
All right. Thank you, Maria. Now, investigators went to that wooded area after that skull was spotted and did find more of the remains. And by the way, they say if you do come on a scene like that, they prefer that nothing be touched or removed.